Hi guys, hi, welcome to my channel. And if you're new here, my name is Bintu and I go by Glam by Mrs. Dibba because I love my husband. Hi, Ba. Hello, how are you? And welcome back to the channel. And if you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed yet, please go down below, hit that subscribe button, and do not forget to give it a thumbs up. And also, we are gonna be doing I'm just gonna show you guys how I prep my face to get the florist look. We all know to get the perfect florist face, you need a good base, and with the good base, you can get the florist face that you want. So today I'm here to show you guys how I prep my face and how I prep my client's face to get the florist look. And if you're interested, please keep on watching. And I do lifestyle videos, I'm gonna be doing vlogs and lots of makeup. So if you're someone that is interested in that kind of video, please do not forget to subscribe and like and comment. All right guys, without further ado, let's jump right into it. So the first thing I do after I cleanse my face and everything, I go in with my Nivea. This is the Cherry Blossom Jojoba Oil. So I use this lotion here. This is my favorite lotion. So I use this lotion every day, not just when I'm ready to do my makeup, but this is my so with this, I just use a little bit in my hand. A little goes a long way. And then I'm just gonna apply that on my face. Okay, after applying the lotion, I go in. So I use two types of primer because I have oily skin. And these two primers that I'm about to show you guys are really, really good primers if you are someone who has oily skin. So the first one I go with is the e.l.f. Hydrating Face Primer. This primer here is very cheap. You can get this at Walmart, you can get it at any drugstore, you can get this primer, and it's definitely a good brand. At least it works out for me. And I'm gonna use a little bit of that. Just a little bit goes a long way, like I always, well, a little goes a long way. So I'm just gonna put this on the areas that I get oily, which is all over my face. I have a really bad oily skin, so I'm just gonna apply this all over my face. Okay, so the second primer I'm gonna show you guys is this one right here. So this is Ole Henriksen. This is a face primer. This is Banana Bright Face Primer. I love this primer. If you guys know me, you know I use this primer almost every day. See, I use this. And this primer is also for oil control. This is really good if you're someone with oily skin. So I'm gonna put a little bit in my hand. So all these products that I'm showing you guys are the products that I use every day. And last but not the least, this is the fourth step I do. And this is the Air Sponge, their translucent powder. I love this. It smells so good. So I use this powder right here. If you have a really bad oily skin, trust me, you will want to have this product, okay? This product here does the work for me. See, I just apply it all over my face, tiny bit. So this is what I do. I do all these steps before I apply my foundation, okay? Put a little on your eyebrows. And then you're done, even like this, okay? My Instagram is Glam by Bintu, and my TikTok is also Glam by Bintu. So these are the steps that I wanted to show you guys today. And from here on, you can just apply your foundation and then just finish the rest of your face. But these are the four steps that I wanted to share with you guys. So this is how the face looks like. It's all moisturized. This is how it looks like. The house is so quiet right now. The kids are all sleeping, so I'm trying to get this video done before the baby wakes up. You can tell. Just look at my face. I'm not even ready yet, but you can tell that is really prepped and then it's ready to go. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys in my